the 28th of February, 2024. Country Garden, China property giant hit with winding up petition. Country Garden, which defaulted on overseas debt last year, says it will resolutely oppose the case.